I know we mentioned a little while ago about maybe going on a Vail Pass bike tour with Vail Sports and Beaver Creek Sports. Now, if you don't have the gear, if you don't have a bike, they offer plenty of bike rentals for the day. They've got kids and adults cruiser bikes, which are going to be the perfect bike for a bike pass tour, kind of cruising around Eagle County, cruising around the bike pass, cruising around Lion's Head and Vail Village and Beaver Creek Village. They're going to work great for that. Along with the regular cruiser bikes, there's also bikes that have front suspension. We've got hardtails, full suspension bikes. Here's a shot of a couple of the cruiser bikes. On the far left, the kids' bikes, the adults' bikes in the middle and to the far right. And these are, once again, regular cruiser bikes, easy for a Vail Pass bike tour. And along with the bike option, you make sure you get a helmet and use the helmet. Now, if you're going to go on a bike pass tour, they are going to supply you with that helmet. If you rent a bike from those guys, they'll make sure that you have the proper headwear too. Just like skiing in the wintertime, there's no need to not wear a helmet. There's plenty of options out there for everybody. And the Vail Pass bike tour and just biking around Eagle County, it's a nice way to spend the day. Low impact, it's a lot of fun. Here's more information. And if you want to find out about the Vail Pass bike tours, you can give them a call. They've got multiple locations between Vail and Lion's Head and Beaver Creek, so you can ride anywhere until your heart is content. All right, that's your Gear Up segment. We have Ashley coming up next. We'll look at that weather forecast.